I am now streaming on YouTube.
On YouTube.
Because Twitch hasn't verified my account and I can't stream on Twitch. Honestly, I've sent them 50 fucking emails saying, here, I'm not
then
getting a verification sent to my email. What was that? Oh, fuck yeah. No, they're not Twitch Prime though. They aren't they? They're actually, I got given them for getting Athena's Legend. Max level in Athena's Legend before the 1 year anniversary of Sea of Thieves.
Maybe. Depending on that, might be. Sent to the wrong email.
Nope, because what it is I connect my Twitch account to the same email, and when I create a support case, I get an email about that support case milliseconds after I create it. But when I ask for a verification email, they don't send it.
Michael.
What?
That's what I have in mind that time that you wanted to see me stream Black Ops 4 or Cuphead. That's what happened with me. I see something, Jenny. Captain.
Is this the island?
Yeah. It's the island. Top island.
Michael, pop off!
You've got two of my little team now.
Hey, Captain there.
Yeah. Cheers,
Michael.
I said I'd have 5 minutes.
Oh! I thought I meant a captain chest.
No, a captain.
Let's beat him up there, let's beat him up. Skeleton orders. If we... What island is that on, actually? Thieves Haven, never mind. Right, what island are we on? Is this the top one or the middle one?
Top one.
We're on this side of the boat, therefore there'll be one right here. Yeah, it's this side
there.
Can I get help here? These are ashen cunts. That would be nice.
There you go, Joel. Another delivery.
I'm eating the fruit that's in Crash Bandicoot.
One for fruit.
Aye.
Mikey, how the fuck do you need help with that guy?
What, with all his 50 companions?
Well, we've got another one,
so let's go. Wait,
I've got
are you retarded or just completely oblivious to everything?
No, once he sees loot, he must go for it. He's a true pilot. Pirate.
Michael's retarded, I'm oblivious, what?
This is here.
No, I'm putting it there so I can run back.
This is always gonna be fucking artifacts. Here's Mare. Hey, Blair, help me dig up the rest of this shit. Did we get another quest from him?
I got a message in a bottle and more skeleton orders.
Hold on a minute. Two riddles on the same island. The two riddles are in Thieves Haven. So is the fucking Order of the Souls cunt. They're all in fucking Thieves Haven.
Okay, I'll go find Thieves Haven on the map.
I've got a feeling we're gonna get more from Thieves Haven, so don't go there yet. Finish the rest of these off first.
Thieves Haven is a big island right next to us.
Oh!
Michael, see the cannonball crate that's just ignore it.
Two seconds.
trying to get the last bit of chopper. I'm trying to get the last bit of chopper.
Oh fuck, right, see when we go to an outpost next. Used to we'll have like special voyages he's gonna equip. So once we head to an outpost, speak to a certain character I'll tell you to speak to. And buy your voyage. It's free because it's a special thing going on weekly.
A brimstone cast.
Fucking
yeah, it's ashen artifacts. I don't know why. She just they're alright.
Oh my god!
I think the entire voyage is off them.
You just dump that
bit.
Put it on the boat.
I left it there in front of the boat so, so I can pick Mare up. Right, is that this island done? Yep. We've got the last island to go to, which is north. Where do you want to go to first? Thieves Haven or the north? Right. Let's go. Is that right in front of us?
Mm-hmm.
Right, so we've got two Order of Souls. Two skeleton captains to kill, and we've got two riddles. Who wants to do each? Who wants to do what?
Remember, I'm borderline this far, keep it in the game, so.
You did the Order of Souls then.
The comfy cat. The skeleton's bottom right.
Basically defeat the shit out
of these. Yes, kill them and pick up whatever they drop. Got a feeling there'd be Ashen though. What special event is on? Is it a fort or a fleet? Because if it's neither, then you should worry. Because that means a kraken can spawn. And we do not want that. Not with this much loot on board.
Do you want me to bring us closer? Yes, no?
Ah, we're fine. Alright, let's go, Blur. Right, to the work mark of the red-eyed parrot above north inner waters.
No, I went to a hole in the middle of the island. I was trying to get up onto the top of it. See if one of the riddles says something about a mermaid thing.
It's not. Oh, so far.
Bring the beanie.
Ancient beast roar to the north inlet of the island. So I'm looking for a painting of somewhat.
I just said there's a painting of a mermaid.
But I'm looking for a painting of a beast, just a roar. On the north inlet of the island. Is it down there, Blue?
I don't know, I've not seen it. There's
any paintings?
Here. Oh, it's a fucking robot.
I need to find a red-eyed parrot.
Red-eyed parrot, I think, is... in our waters. Spurred. So waterfall? Oh wait, I think I found it. I think I found the beast. What did I do? Nope. Uh oh.
I was gonna say, I spot it here.
I want a chicken here, hello.
Yeah, jump. I think you're in the corner of the reserve.
I've been a mark of the red-eyed parrot for. Not exactly a red-eyed parrot.
He looks for the painting.
Which I can't find.
Found it, Joe. Found it.
Where are you?
Raise your lantern.
See where the boat is? I'm trying to look for you, because I'm pretty sure
raise your lantern, just raise the lantern.
I can see. There we go.
Wait, are you the water for here.
Are you doing it, Blur?
Yeah, I can see Joel.
Uh-oh.
He's dead. Well, Joel, go off the back left of the boat.
Wait, I don't care, do it.
Did I need to do it yet? Just raise my lantern.
Raise your lantern. Hold LT with your lantern out.
Yeah, I know. And then more. I'm supposed to play music, Michael.
No, that is. Oh, wait, yeah. My one's already the lantern, never mind.
Holy shit.
To the rock marked with the spears, this quest now strays, where if lantern's high, you flame obeys. Rock marked with spears. So another painting.
Is that maybe the mermaid statue I saw? Or not the statue, but...
Go to it.
Spears and that, I think.
I look for a fucking beast. I have no fucking clue what this looks like.
Up on top of the island, I'm pretty sure. I remember quite a lot about this island. Because we were stuck here once, whenever nobody knew what we were doing. Is this it? It's not spear that she has raised, is it? No, it's a mermaid with a torch. Yeah, right, okay.
Oh, the fuck, Joel?
So it sounds like he just fell off the mark.
I think he did.
You're watching what?
Videos on my phone.
Oh shit. How the fuck did I survive that?
Find a beetle or a crab painting.
Hey guys. To the rock walk with the spears, as cursed as spears.
Find the spears.
Raise your lantern. Hold up, where the fuck's the beast?
Yeah, done that. Turtle rock. High up the east hole, secrets untold. Six faces north, pick a fine hole. Right, turtle rock up high in the east. Right, okay, so I need to go across that bridge.
I don't know where the turtle rock is, but...
It's high up in the east. Oh, skeleton guy.
Hi, Blair.
I found Easter Island.
Fucking fishing bitch!
I found a parrot there. High up in the east. A turtle rock. Is this supposed to be a turtle? This is a turtle. Right.
For fuck's sake.
And then, what was that? Whoa! Have you changed your skin?
No.
You're currently a skeleton.
He's skeleton, yeah, it's not loaded in for you properly.
Right, so what was it? 6 paces north, they got find hole. Okay. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. We're in the book here.
Is our ship anchored?
No.
Go to the ship.
Okay.
I don't like that noise. Blair, go to the ship then.
Hey, hold on, Joe. I found a turtle rock.
Yeah. Right, Blair, our ship is not anchored. Someone needs to go to our ship.
Go to the ship, Blair.
Go to the ship. Okay.
Anchor it.
Running.
Run fast, cause there's fucking storms here.
The Order of the Souls thing's also still going to be done, remember? Mikey, where our boat is in the underneath a rock.
I did not know that, to be honest. I was completely oblivious.
Well, that's just anchor. Oh, fuck.
Let's do some dancing.
Well, I'm at the highest point, I think.
North inlet of the land. Above the north inlet of the land. Ancient beasts roar.
I've also got the part of the tools I want to do it, and I've still not found anything.
That was from the water.
Right, I need to find that turtle rock.
Fuck off, you shit, that's awkward, I've done it. He's 1 HP, literally,
so now I need to look for some skeletons. And I've got the music. I don't have the...
I have no fuck clue what this thing. Ancient beasts roar. Where? North inlet. I'm above the north inlet of the island. And this rain isn't helping either. It's gold. Hold on a minute. No. I can't even fucking find that. I'm gonna search up a video on this. Ancient beasts roar above the north inlet of on this land.
Oh, I think I found one of the Order of the Souls things.
North.
Oh my god. I am an absolute...
Right. Yes. I can't tell what's north because my compass isn't working.
Michael.
What?
What
was the owner?
I found it.
Where are you?
Come to me.
Where?
I am. Just off a wee bit of. Hold on. Right, come towards the front end. I need help with that thing. Probably steam in the water.
I'm at the boat. I see you.
I can see you.
Alright, where are they?
I need
what are they? Are they golden? You need to bring their ship round.
Yeah,
that's a crab.
It's a beast. Look, three times as big that
thing. I doubt it. Told you. I have to raise a lantern to it. Yeah, you got your bullets?
No.
Fuck.
Yeah, there was pigs and chickens cutting about my cake. And there was like 40 skeletons.
Right, you need to go back to the boat and get guns. I'm gonna go look for this thing. Since they're golden skeletons, blur it, little tip. Grab a bucket of water and soak them. They rust, making them deal take more damage with your bullets. We're directly in the eye of the storm.
Gosh.
Joel.
Yeah?
You fucking seen this?
Well, it's dark as fuck here.
Yeah, we're directly in the eye of the storm. Plus, it's gold skeletons, mate, so you'll need to get ammo.
I didn't hear what you just said at all, Joe. What? Oh, fuck, I've just. Right, there we go.
I don't understand how your brain works.
Right, I'm gonna go back up to the top of the island and look for this fucking beast sign. It could be a statue or. Something built. I know, I'm kind of what side I need to go on though, because I'm just climbing up the ladder. Right, compass, point me to north. North is down there. I'm back in the boat because I got myself stuck. Lovely.
Holy shit, there's four skeletons.
Oh, I found the red eye parrot.
Yeah. Lag it.
What is it?
Die.
It's still gold.
Yeah, come back. No, but there's loads of them.
Hold on, I think I found it. Come on, this is a boar. What do I need to do? Sake. I'm gonna fucking search this up on YouTube. Right.
Hi Joe. Yeah, I'm a help. the fuck was... Why did one of the... Was I getting struck by a lightning?
Yeah.
I did. Make it. Go. Thank you, you're still here. Who does the mech? What the fuck? I don't kill any ball. There's no way that that has just happened.